everyone, Izzy from Endless RV, and we're at the 2021 Hershey RV Show. I'm here with Tina from Phoenix Cruiser. There is a really cool floor plan model behind this. It's not really a C, it's not really B, it's something in between there, but you're gonna explain everything in this video.
Yep, thank you so much. Hi everybody. Yeah, we're kind of in a unique little niche here. There's not a lot of coaches out here that fit this niche. We get a lot of people that, you know, are coming down from a Class A, they're tired of driving something so big, but they don't really want the Class C with the overhead bunk. That makes us one of the perfect choices for somebody downsizing, but they don't want to downsize so far to a B van. For us, we're a little bit lower profile than the traditional Class C. We have this little overhead cap, but it's just enough to for a little storage, maybe some aerodynamics for driving. We got a shorter width, and our wheelbase also is stretched to fit every floor plan, so you have the proper weight distribution and balance on the coach. Basically, you've got enough room to kind of do everything that you want to do, but you're not so big, you're not comfortable driving and getting around.
So there's a couple of cool features I noticed on here. Well, number one, you have the storage of a C, which is pretty cool. You know, the B's, there's not a lot of storage, but you have some good storage on here. And I also noticed double air conditioners on the roof, as well as Truma, which that's pretty awesome. I want to explain, what that's about.
So for us, on the 2552 model and a few of our larger models, standard is one 15,000 BTU air conditioner with heat pump. And if they choose to, they can opt for a second 15,000 BTU AC. You know, it kind of allows them some flexibility for those traveling in the really hot climates. They can run both ACs, or they can just piggyback. I'm going to run the front in the evening when I'm sleeping in the back, or I'm going to run the rear AC during the day when I'm kind of doing stuff in the front.
Well, I noticed it's a little warm out here, and I went in this morning. I told MJ, I'm like, it is freezing in there. So I kind of went back and I looked. I'm like, oh, wow, for 27 feet, they got two air conditioners. We don't really see too often.
Yeah, and today, you know, it's going to be a little warm and humid. Mm-hmm. Probably later in the day, we'll be glad that both ACs are running. But this morning, probably it's a bit much.
Now, regarding your tank sizes and, you know, how cold can you go with this unit as far as, like, are the tanks up and heated? You know, what are some of the capabilities of a unit like this?
So all of our plumbing is above the floor. So, and you know, if you're running your furnace in the colder temperatures, you're going to be fine with your plumbing. The tanks are below the floor, but they are insulated, and there's an optional heat pad. You know, as long as you're maintaining the temperature and managing that, you should be fine with some pretty cold temperatures.
And I think I saw it's a 45-gallon freshwater tank.
Yes.
So
yes.
I think all the specs. Mm-hmm. So we got
right
45 fresh, 35 on the black, and then 23
on the gray.
So it's decent amount of holding capability for such a small unit.
Yeah. So you have, this is a 200-pound capacity on the slide rollers. You also have this shelf here that you could flip up, and there's a clip here. So if you have taller items, you know, or you just leave the shelf in place, and then you kind of got the double layer for, you know, better organization. So basically, this is our rear trunk. You know, it goes the full width of the coach, but it's some shallow area with some hooks so you can hang your hoses and your cables and cords, power cords and whatnot. We have the option for this rear cap, or they can do the rear cap with a spare tire.
I got a quick question. I just noticed something. I don't know if it just happened to be coincidence. The LED lights are off. When you moved this, they all went on. Is that something that's wired in, or somebody just hit something inside?
There's a good chance somebody's inside.
Okay, just wanted to make sure. But it does highlight all the LED lighting that's on the rear, which is pretty.
I noticed that too.
Yeah, I'm like, that's pretty cool that happened that way. So a couple other things you mentioned, there are options for solar, right? You can this has what, 300 watts of solar?
Yes, yep.
And then you could also upgrade to battle borne lithium, which is even better if you want to be off the grid a little more. Mm-hmm. I see there's one slide, I guess this is going to be like the living room slide?
Yes, that has the sofa and kitchen pantry and refrigerator in this particular floor plan.
So as we stand by the driver's side slide, tell us a little bit about the construction of this unit.
Okay, so we have 1.5-inch thick sidewalls. It's all tubular aluminum framed. You've got your exterior fiberglass gel coat, and then you've got the plywood in between, and then your interior walls. That's all laminated together to give you that 1.5-inch thick wall.
And I see everything is full body paint. Is full body paint standard, or is that an option?
It is standard now.
Okay.
Over the years, we've done, you know, vinyl graphics and whatnot, but you know, for the value of our coach, and we want people to be able to drive this and enjoy it for years. Now we're only offering full body paint.
Awesome. So. But before we move into the inside, this video is sponsored by Liquid Spray. Now, if you're looking for the very best suspension upgrade for your Class A, B, C, or Super C motorhome, Liquid Spring is the answer. We have the four-corner system on our motorhome, and it's an absolute game changer. And it's also available as a factory option from Phoenix Cruiser. Really good. For our viewers, we offer a discount code. You can get up to $750 off on a new install. Discount code is Ride Endlessly. Finally, if you want more information on Liquid Spring, contact Wayne Wells. His information will be below, and we encourage you to test drive a unit that's equipped with Liquid Spring. Again, if you're looking for the very best suspension upgrade, look no further than Liquid Spring. So I think we're wrapped up on the outside, but this is really going to open up on the inside. Let's head inside.
All right, come in inside, guys. So here we're inside our Phoenix Cruiser 2552. It's one of our most popular sellers, and just because it's got such ample living space, all of our furniture is genuine leather, including our custom-made driver and passenger seat, and they are probably one of the most comfortable seats for driving. For our coach, and this is really what we're known for, is it's not just the destination that everybody enjoys in their travels, but they enjoy the ride to it, because just driving the coach is so much more comfortable than some of the larger, bulkier coaches. We've got the sleeper sofa here that has the power recliners. So this not only will turn into a double bed, but you can recline. There's a pull-out ottoman and relax at the end of the day. All of our cabinetry has solid wood door and drawer fronts, so that really kind of adds to the luxury of our coach. Every Phoenix Cruiser has a 6 cubic foot Norcold two-way refrigerator. It's also faced with the solid wood to match the cabinetry. That's, you know, really popular finish. We have this pantry. Now on the 2552 with the sofa, you have the pantry with these full slide-out drawers, so you can get a lot of storage there. All of our drawers have the full extendable drawers with the metal glides and bearings. You've got a little mini pantry here, and then a little cutting board.
How many burners?
So this is a 2-burner LP range. Overhead here you've got the 30-inch sharp convection microwave oven. I mean, you could pretty much do anything in this that you'd do at home. It's great.
We love our convection.
Do you? Yeah. Here you've got a pretty well oversized stainless steel sink. It's got a full-size stopper there. You've got the single lever faucet. You've got the little cubby here for your sink covers when you're not using them.
This is always good too.
Yes.
Love that.
Yep. You got your additional USBs and your 110. This coach actually has 10 USB ports throughout the coach, so hopefully ample when we're trying to disconnect anyway.
That's so. A lot for a size.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
Great.
This being our most popular floor plan, if I mentioned, is basically we've got the 2 twin beds in the rear bath. The twin beds have the, in this case, have the, we have the power twins. There's a button underneath, so one or both can extend and come together for one big king size bed. So you kind of have that flexibility either to, you know, have your separate area, or, you know, you can even just open up just the one and just have a little more elbow room. You've got components under this side, but drawer storage on this side. Nice size shirt closets with adjustable shelves on both sides. The overhead cabinets, there's roughly 16 inches depth front to back, but then you also have on each side over the bed, you have your 110 outlet with USB in there with grommet access below.
Nice. So for like a CPAP or something like
yep.
that, right? Like
yep.
sometimes people need that.
Yep, whatever you need there. You've got LED lighting throughout the coach, including the reading lamps over the bed as well as the sofa. You've got the optional TV and DVD, Blu-ray DVD in the bedroom area. You know, the other thing that distinguishes us from sort of the B side, you know, we're considered the B plus, as far as going from a B to a B plus, you have the full bath, and it's a full dry bath. So you don't have, you know, the toilet in the shower, essentially.
So thank you for that, taking the time and doing that very detailed walk around, walk through. So if anybody has questions on, and they're interested in getting a Phoenix Cruiser and they want more information, what's the best way to reach out to you guys?
Yeah, thanks. One of the best ways is just call us at the plant or visit our website at www.phoenixusarv.com or you can call us at 574-266-2020 and just ask for someone in sales and we can answer any questions. We do sell through dealers, but we love consulting with our potential customers and then kind of matching them with the dealer that, you know, is closest to them.
So in the comments below, let us know, do you have a Phoenix Cruiser? Is this something that would interest you? Put it in the comments below. And for myself, Tina, and MJ, we thank you guys for watching and we'll see you on the road.